there, Mr. Lunt? You remember that story I told you about the girl with the car and the baby?
Yeah! Can we tell that story?
Sure.
She was driving last Friday on her way to Cincinnati on a snow-white Christmas Eve. Going home to see her mama and her daddy with the baby in the back seat. 50 miles to go, and she was running low on faith and gasoline. It'd been a long, hard year. She had a lot on her mind, and she didn't pay attention. She was going way too fast. Before she knew it, she was spinning on a sheet of glass. She saw both their lives flash before her eyes. She didn't even have the time to cry. She was so scared. She threw her hands up in the air and she said, Jesus, take the wheel. Take it from my hands, 'cause I can't do this on my own. I'm letting go, so give me one more chance to save me from still getting colder when she made it to the shoulder and the car came to a stop. She cried when she saw that baby in the backseat sleeping like a rock. And for the first time in a long time, she bowed her head to pray and said, I'm sorry for the way I've been living my life. I know I've got to change. So from now,
take the wheel. Oh, yeah.
That's quite a story. Is everyone okay?
Oh, yeah, they're okay. The baby's still sleeping.